ghetto.
Trouble.
Well,
you see how they can see some lights.
Right now, apogee from there, you know, going easy in themself in the day, yeah. And today, my speaker has arrived. So, more time, you see some. You see this one? This one is the HS8S. This one is the subwoofer. Yeah? Yeah, so most people have this type, but them don't buy this. And this is a balance. You have to have baseline. So this is the baseline. Yeah? Level, this is the level mid. You feel me? Yeah. So yeah, you have to have the HS8. Yeah, I got a pair of them along with the subwoofer. So you can't go wrong. Anyway, I'm about to unbox this HS8S. Don't forget that. This is the HS8. This is the HS8. And this is the HS8S, which is the subwoofer. Trouble. Alright. It should have arrived from when? Friday. But DHL play chicks for me. So here we are going. I'm going to unbox this right now. And run our settings and hear its sound. Yeah. Alright, basically this is the card. Not a guess, not a spell. Have so much service things delivered to me, I must know it by heart. So okay, this is basically the card for it. Now nice. So this is the book. Basically I don't need the book because I have this experience already of all this run, so I don't need this book really. Sorry. So for me to get this now on the other side, so you may have got to like or twice on me up. I mean, I have a phone stand and all of these things. I'll just turn this over. Trouble. Yeah. Turn this over. Yeah, so chicks and chairs and matches boxing business. So you know, so you just turn this over and it forward out. Trouble. Alright. Alright, basically this is the way it's supposed to be. Yeah, put it on the foot. Okay, as you can see, this is it. I'll see if I put down a little light so my people can see what's going on a little. So, basically, this one here, this is so powerful, you can't even imagine. Alright, so basically, I'm going to run the input and the output. Okay, so I'll be connecting this, which is my Apollo twin. I'll be sending it right here, which is the input, and then right here is where I'm gonna connect my speakers to. So my speaker will be running out of these. How we sound? This is the power button. Connect your stuff there. trouble. Wagwan the esky. Trouble the day, you know, my fam. But anyway, it's a little adjustment, like, you know, where you want to have level cut, aka low cut, and you know, reverb level, XYZ, and this is your volume. This is what control the volume of your bass line. Depends on how loud you want it, etiquette. You feel me? And anyway, I like to leave this everything right here. I leave my bass line right there, central, show it off and off. So that's basically it around there. This now is where the front at. So when I power it up, this light supposed to be lit. So yeah, this is it. Really, this is the bass line. The bass speaker is on the level, aka, I don't want to say the other word, but you know, trouble. Alright, so right now it's time to hear all this subwoofer sound. So what I'll be doing, I'll be leaving this right here. So let's go ahead and connect up this subwoofer. So you're gonna be right here. So this sub. Alright, let's put this right here so we can go on. So this subwoofer is gonna be right here. Okay. Golly, I might have to get my light. I am getting my light, cause basically you won't see anything if I don't got my light. So always have one of these lights to put over your skull and turn it on and you get LED. Okay, feel me? So these are people who are dig for gold, mine trouble, is it? Yeah. So anyway, I'll be changing the focus around here. So basically everything I see is gonna be lit. So let me turn this around to get certain things gone. So basically connect this, connect my power cable right here. I set my thing up myself, you know. I like to do my own engineering work. And then I connect my power right in here. Alright, trouble. Right, yesterday, remember the power cable? So I might have to go over here for some power cable right now. Okay. So these are the right power cable for this speaker here. So I'll show you what's gonna happen. Basically this has to open. It's gonna squash it like this. It must open. Okay. Let me set this twice on.
Yes, a problem.
All right, one cable, twice cable. So let's do this. Okay, so this one, okay, so this is actually, I don't want to call the name, just going to plug it in. Alright, so you slot it and it have its own slot. Alright, so this other one here. Basically, this is the right side, and over this is my right side. So, when I turn the speaker, it's gonna go over to the other side. So, this is the output. So, this will be going to them speakers. So, the car that's been going to them speaker, they'll be going to the other way. All right. So, basically, these speakers will be this car here now. This car, yeah, speaker wire will be going into these speakers. So what I'll be doing around here, this is how we work. We're gonna take this out. Alright. So you just have to pull on it, and then you're gonna replace it with this. Alright, trouble. Alright. You know, I'm gonna leave this right here, sort of. Leave everything level right there. Alright, I'm not troubling no frequency or no nothing yet. None of them are stuff there. Not troubling anything around there, so yeah. So this now. Which become the input. So this was the left one, so I have to put it to the left. Alright. Anyway, line it up properly. So as you can see, sit like that. So you just line it up. Once you line it up, then you do the execution. This is line up for me. Alright. So this is the left one. Alright. So that's all done. You just have to the only thing I did was just swap the wires them around and put them where them figure. Yeah, brother, right in the studio, my family, right in the studio. Doing some settings right about now. So basically, the next one gonna be remove and replace. So let me see, this was the left one. So the right one now. Okay, this is the right one now. So what we're gonna do with the right one, gonna replace it. So right one will be going. Alright, I'll make sure that this is the output. Okay, this is the output. So the right one will be going around here. So what I have to do, I have to take this one out. Take this one out black. And then I'm gonna put in this one here. Okay, trouble. So I'm using wanting to do certain things, I have to use a technique which I just go with a certain kind of force. Alright. So basically, you know, what you have to do is just put back the wire them right here. Put this one right here. So remember to line it up. So if you don't line it up, you're not gonna get through these holes. Alright. Trouble. So this kind of our guide. So you see on top here is actually central. So it's actually our guide. Where you see that screw on top. So it's really a guide. So you can't miss. So basically, the only thing I did was, because this wasn't in place yet, now I'm gonna pour this on. So you have a pour button here, so I'm gonna pour it on. So you're no harm. Now I'm gonna turn you the way you're supposed to turn. Your light, the light's supposed to on. So now you see that light? Yeah. Light is on and everything is on. So the only thing that's not on now is a couple of things. Jobo. Alright, all of these are rubbish. We don't know. Alright, so rubbish. Alright, so basically this is my Apollo. It's already plugged in, you know, from yesterday. This is that Thunderbolt twice. So this one give you lightning speed. This is a Thunderbolt 3. So in other words, they call this type C. This is for like the latest Mac. So regular Thunderbolt and all these things can't fit in it. You have to have type C. Maybe they call it Thunderbolt 3. I'll show you what it look like, just for the record. So this one here, yeah, you have to be like this. Yeah, so basically this is it. This is like an adapter. Yeah, so the latest Mac, they forward with 4 Thunderbolt connector, no USB, on one skull phone, which is your call headphones, feel me? Yep. So plug this. So this plug right here, slot, you're supposed to get a slot. Well, I bought a new case for my MacBook Pro, you know, you're gonna avoid it, all these scratches and all these things. Now I'm connecting this to here. I'll be getting a table for this soon. Jobo. So anyway, I connect this to it. Break away like that. Click. I don't know why my phone getting so dark. Okay, anyway, this, as you know, it has a lot of fire phone and all of these things around the block, aka the back. You know, it carries a lot of stuff, which I can fill you in. Oh, really, I go on. So it has its own, this is an interface by itself. So basically in a real life, you don't even need Pro Tools no more if you don't want to, because this is an interface by itself. So anyway, you have twice mic line, fire phone line, otherwise microphone. Anyway, so we have a line in, line out, twice line out, and twice Galita, aka monitor. Trouble. So this only carry one Thunderbolt line. This is Thunderbolt twice, And them do, this don't forward with a Thunderbolt cable. You have to buy this by itself for like $40. And I have to buy this by itself for $58. Just the adapter. And well, as you say, the optical in XYZ. But anyway, let's get to the power button because we need to get some energy. So I'm not gonna turn this on yet. And my reason for that, I think I need to power this on first. Yes. So require just a fingertip. All right. So apparently this it got shut on the level, so it required password. So me have to put in my password, but you know me can't show you this. Alright, so now that that's powered up, I'm going to have to just switch this on now. Time for the button to forward on. So this is the when it forward, I like the way it forward on, it tick. Yeah, so it's showing that the galleters is on, everything powers up. I just have to see it loading. Okay, so all I have to do is just start to play anything. Anyway, the telly is on and everything is on set speed. So one of the things that I like to do as well, I like to mirror this to the to what I go on. So for who don't know, this is how you really mirrored your telly to XYZ. So I'm gonna take this light off because maybe it's too much right now. So what you do, you go into here to Apple. So you go system preference. After you go system preference, you go quick into display. And when you go into display, it shows you what you got from what you don't got. So anyway, when you tap on this forward, anyway, I got a Samsung A series TV, which is this one. So I'm connecting to it. So when it connect, it's supposed to show me that it's connect. So let's see. Okay, that's basically how you're supposed to connect to your TV. I don't know why it don't connect yet, but it should have been connect. Telling me that I could not connect to my Samsung TV, which that's not the case. That shouldn't be the case. Well, you can connect by other means as well. There's ways of doing it. What's going on, Nick? What's happening? I don't know why this ain't connecting, but anyway, never mind that. You can go here, you can go into search, and then you can do a Bluetooth. So you'll have a type Bluetooth pop up. Okay, so you can connect by using other source. Yeah. Why the heck this ain't connecting? Turn off my telly and turn it off, turn it on. So in the meantime, I'm not gonna even try fi. Bull crap. Connect up and stop playing around.
HDMI 1.
Connect. Not picking up. I don't know why, you know, I'm panic. I don't know about that. Trouble today. I don't appreciate that right now. System preferences. Right into here. Go there, my own TV here. Why you're not connecting? Could not connect to Samsung yet series. Why is that? I see my internet where I'm at. Okay, I'm shooting from a 5 gig. Okay. Let me see where the settings on this then now to say for this is what costing it. 5G. Okay, we're connecting to 5G as well. Let me try. Try another G. Okay. Let me try another G. So we're going to my people. All is well. Yeah, though. I'm restarting this. Yeah, so we can bust this on the sub, the HS8S, the sub, along with the HS8 and HS8. Trouble. Alright, so once you start this computer here, you always have to punch in your password. So it's loading. Let me see what's going on. More time. Problem here with ya. I think I have to restart every single thing. So technology work. Technology is a thing. You have to know to play with technology. Otherwise it will mess your brain up. Okay, so everything connects. So let me try and connect this once more. If it doesn't work, let me just forget about that for now. Kind of look like it work when you're ready. Alright, so let me see. Trouble there, no. Okay, let me try mirror you from a different perspective. Alright, a different area then. Let me see something. See if you connect from there. Trouble? That's weird. Never seem to have a problem with this. Well, anyway, I'm just gonna get right into the mix. We wanna hear. I'll play something from YouTube. Let me see how it sounds on the system, right? Whatever, man. So I could play something from YouTube. So I'll go on. Since as I play a popcorn song. Popcorn 2020. Alright, what are we here now? Oh, let me see. Friends like these, let's play friends like these.
The MIDI pack.
This MIDI pack.
Unbelievable.
Insane MIDI pack.
You want a beautiful melody? I got
Oh, guess what happened? For me to play that now, show that, you'd have to go through system preferences again. And you'd have to, if you want to play the speakers and through that. So, if you want to play through the Mac, you'll have to play. If you want to play through the UAD audio, have to tap on that. Feel me? So this is how you read it. So this is how everything's set up. So this is how Mac is. So if you want to hear, play through that TV, even though I don't know what's going on with it. But basically, that's where I put it. I put it in the UAD audio, so that stand for Universal Audio Thunderbolt. So let's see what go on. Baseline already. That's a boom. Well, guess what did happen now, my people? We had to turn these on.
So,
wanna hear this? Yeah, this.
Unruly, no fear, no injury.
Yeah, the bass line, I go forward in.
Human beings are poisonous and take your life with this. So if me don't protect myself, who the fuck gon' do it? Diamond from rolling. Gotta pay homage. Message to the homies. With friends like this, who needed me? With friends like these, who needed me? Who needed me? Who needed me? The life that my child is set up. Want to be a gun, them no like see me up. Tell them to try to run up. And gun and the rifle them now. That's why I'm still on my zone. Let me sell you off your iPhone. Grandma, so the world of my own. Never judge the king for my tongue.
Leave that right there, son.
I find me just God. Get the youth, them the likes, you will bust charge. Wolf in a sheep, close, we not trust that. You can never wish good for me, then I must fall. Who needs me? Who needs me?
Play this again.
Unruly, no fear, no injury. Human beings are poisonous and take your life with this. So if me don't protect myself, who the fuck gon' do it? Diamond from rolling. Gotta pay homage. Message to the homies. Friends like this, who needed me? Who needed me? Who needed me? With friends like these, who need enemy? Who need enemy? Who need enemy? Me left them a try if you set up. Put the beat and them not like see me up. Tell them to try if you run up. And gun and the rifle them now. That's why I'm staying on my zone. Them will sell you off your iPhone. Grandma said the world on my own. Never judge the king feel my tongue. When them a find me, me just gone. Get to you, them not like see me bust charge. Wolf in a sheep, you was me not just that. I mean, I wish good for me, then I must fall. Friends like these, who needs enemy? Who needs enemy?